go. You gain. Yes, sir.
He had very few offers to play football in college. Only one from a Power 5 school. That offer was from Utah, and it's all he needed.
Shout out to everyone from Layton. This is for you guys.
If you don't know, now you know. Let's go.
Serious? And he's like, yeah, we're serious. And I was like,
thank you so much, coach. You don't know how much I appreciate it.
You better watch out.
Future's bright for the latest hometown hero for the Utes.